246. So 200 is here, 40 is here, 6 is here, and then 80 and 7. First we do 6, subtract 7, which we can't do. So we take from 40, so that becomes 30, and we give it to that. So 16 subtract 7 is 9. And 30 subtract 80, we can't do that. So we take from 200, so that becomes 100, and that becomes 130. Subtract 80 equals 50. And 100 subtract nothing equals 100. So next we add them together. So 100 plus 50 equals 150 plus 9 equals 159. So the answer is 159.